to first port, trying.
Westside coming in there a minute ago.
All right, yeah, shotgun, Alabama skip shooter in the big van, waving out the shotgun.
It's rough on this end.
Right there, right now, Mr. Train. Right there, right now, Mr. Train driver, audio man with that wave. And Roger on that there train, you got the doggone thing down too, ain't no doubt in my mind. Train driver, why you rocking it like that? And I heard somebody else out there calling my name, but I couldn't pull out who it was because that train come across that doggone track and just went, bam, it was gone, man. Just the way it is in the world of sound. But I'm waving my hand right back at whoever that might have been. Audio man got down. And Roger on the phone call, and well, both of you said you had a 21, said a 21, the other one said a phone call, and somebody's microphone's real scratchy. I mean, real scratchy. I just had to let you know. An audio man is on the mail. I'm hearing a whole bunch of you yell, audio man. Pretty much a train wreck that time around, but it's all on the gate. Hey, y'all be sure to check out the video gates today. Audio man got down. And Roger, and hello, Mr. Yardbird. I did hear you that time around, ain't no doubt in my mind. And be sure to check out that video right down at the bottom, or right down below that video, or this video. There's some information hiding down there about Zam Talk. Sure would like a bunch of you to come in there with us, ain't no doubt. Audio man got down. U25, I heard you, man, around Birmingham, Alabama, big brother, ain't no doubt. Yeah, y'all be sure to check out that information right down below this video and come on in, Zam Talk with us, ain't no doubt. It's a good time. Real good time. A whole lot of good things do happen in there, too, ain't no doubt. You never know who you might find, and you never know what you might find, ain't no doubt. Audio man got down. A song? A song? What? What song would that be? He said, I'm gonna miss her if she don't come home. Oh, Lord have mercy, too. I didn't know I was going to be coming on the air for singing auditions today. Almost 8 minutes. Hold on.
Let me hit the brakes.